Three young medical students trap a young man and harass him sexually and mentally. This is the story of Rescue, a thriller throwing light on a number of issues. The aim of the film was to show three deeply troubled women acting out of their frustration, and the fact that they are mentally unstable makes them all the more creepy. The film also shows how men are taken lightly when they confess sexual harassment versus when the victim is a woman. But the film is terribly made and it's a complete disaster. Rescue is so slow that if it got any slower, it would be playing in rewind. The acting will make your eyes hurt, while the music and background score will make you want to put your headphones on in the theatre to help with the dialogues. The lead character Jatin's chemistry and steamy sequences with his girlfriend are so bad, I would rather watch two animals getting cozy on a wildlife show. I don't understand what the makers are thinking while making such films. Bad equipment, hardly any writing. Bad cameras, bad direction, bad acting, bad music, no story and complete torture. The only thing good about the film was the interval and the end. I'm giving Rescue half star for the effort, for I'm sure showing up on set must have required some kind of energy. But otherwise, please, what a torture. Absolute nonsense. This is just how bad you can go with the art of filmmaking. Anyway, for more movie reviews and celebrity interviews, keep watching It's Entertainment on Mirror Now. You first.